What's up, YouTube? We're back with another video, and today we're gonna be reacting to that Eminem 50 waves. You know what I'm saying? 50 of them, not one, not two, but 50. 50 waves. We finna get into that 50 waves. We not gonna hold y'all no longer. Yeah, let's get into it.
Y'all, we finna get into that 50 ways.
Finna get into that 50
ways. Is this a music video, or is
it? You know, we had to do the lyrics. Yeah, you know we ain't doing that. They don't like the music videos. Y'all told us y'all don't want the music videos.
So did they really say that?
Yeah, they like the lyrics.
Y'all, comment down below if y'all like the music videos or the lyrics. Yeah. I like the music videos. But if y'all want the lyrics, we'll do the lyrics.
Simple. Cause my love
gonna think that I'm talking about you and your goddamn.
Oh shoot!
You probably gonna think that I'm talking about you when you're goddamn right I am.
He is the most direct person I know.
If the shoe fit, wear it.
You think I'm talking to you?
You're right.
Yeah, I am.
Cause if the shoe fit,
I am talking to you.
Sam,
ain't no. You don't know who I'm talking to. I'm talking to you.
Shots is gonna be thrown. I can already see it.
That's the first.
I'm here for it.
That's the first verse. I'm here for it.
At you. This is the minimum. You're probably gonna think that I'm talking about you when you're goddamn right I am. Look at you, this is the minimal I could diss you subliminally, but I think criminal instinct has pushed me to the brink. My pussy doesn't stink, he still loves me, cause he puts me in his ink. He doesn't he? Still isn't he? Now I'm just playing tug of war with his heart cause he misses me. I can still fuck him and leave him whenever I feel frisky, and it's no risk of disease cause he ain't.
What is he on, bro? I thought he was finna be dissing.
Right.
What?
But he's saying him.
So he's obviously not fruity, I'm gonna assume.
Yeah.
But one thing I can say, this little that I have learned about him, he say a lot of stuff just to say it. Like, you know what I mean? He must be in his Slim Shady bag. He don't sound like he's angry.
Shady.
He don't sound angry, but the type of stuff he just said in that little bit of time is giving me Slim.
Right,
shade.
It hasn't even been a minute yet.
It's been
26 seconds.
And we done had to stop because of, all right, man, we gonna let him rock out, though.
With anyone is he? This bitch really thinks she can get me if she still wants me. Driving across country, strapped up to the front seat, missing all the front teeth, thinking to herself, when's the next time he's gonna punch me? I told this.
Why are you driving to the missing all her front teeth?
Bruh. She's gonna overdo it once, and once she does, she's strapped up to the front seat, missing all the front teeth, thinking to herself, when's the next time he's gonna punch me? I told this cunt she's gonna overdo it once, and once she does, she'll be stuffed up in a trunk crunchy, scrunched up in a ball, bunched up nice and comfy. Fuck around, get dumped in a lake for you dumb me, you cunning little cunt.
Dang, he said you gonna get dumped in a lake for you dumb me. Basically saying, till death do us part.
Literally,
you ain't that's gonna funny. Leave me. Before
you ain't you leave me.
Me. You just gonna.
You ain't leaving me.
I'm just kidding.
I just joked.
See, for which you thought you had me, till my shrink told me this.
Problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you.
I feel like a serial killer. I keep dumping bodies in the lake. I'ma get caught and sent up the river. I shiver when I think of the company I keep. How do I know she ain't gonna kill me when I sleep? I shriek every time she hands me something to drink. Sex kept.
Okay, so I'm assuming this right here is about being in a relationship and not knowing and not being able to get out. Okay, the reason I say that is because
he
spoke on the I dump you in the lake before you dump me. Then he's talking about like, I don't know if you're gonna go to sleep. You might kill me in my sleep, you know. And then
he said he feel like a serial killer because you know he gotta kill her before she kill him.
I don't know, but
maybe.
And he spoke on the 50 ways to leave your lover or something like that. Yeah, ain't that what they said?
Yeah.
Yeah, so that I see what he getting at now. So now I'm gonna think of it. I'm a listen a little different now.
Together when we slept together, everything. I shiver when I think of the company I keep. How do I know she ain't gonna kill me when I sleep? I shriek every time she hands me something to drink. Sex kept us together when we slept together. Everything was all better. She made me feel like a king. Slowly she began lowering my self-esteem. She go to the
He's talking about his wife. I mean, Kim. I don't know if that was his wife.
Is that Haley's mom?
Yep. Is he talking about Kim or is he just, you know, just in his just talking
in general?
You know, or he on his in general stuff. I don't know. Y'all probably know, so y'all just let us know.
I shriek every time she hands me something to drink. Sex kept us together when we slept together. Everything was all better. She made me feel like a king. Slowly she began lowering my self-esteem. She go to the club and not answer the phone when I call her. And I just bought her a truck for $50,000. Accused me of doing drugs and scream and holler. Then I find a bag of coke on her, some marijuana. And all
after
I know was every time
he found drugs on you after he just bought you a $50,000 truck.
That's not even the main part I got. You not answering the phone. And I just got you a $50,000 truck.
Right.
You good? Like, what?
And I just bought you a $50,000 truck. You're not going to answer my phone calls? What's up with that?
Because
if Jay bought me a $50,000 truck, I'm answering the phone on the first ring. I do that anyway.
No, anyway.
I do just that cut. Anyways. But still, like, girl, he just bought you a $50,000 truck. And you're not going to answer the phone for him?
To them hollers, accuse me of doing drugs and scream and holler. Then I find a bag of coke on her, some marijuana. And all I know is every time I go to them hiding spots, wherever she hides a blow, them little bags of dope, there was a pile of coke was growing smaller. And that was just a while ago. And I wouldn't even let on like I know. What was I supposed to do? Call her out on it, we just argue. Say she put it there on purpose and flipped the whole script. Ooh, she's a manipulative evil bitch.
Come
on, little cunt, little deceitful witch. She thought she had me till my shrink told me this.
The problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
Oh, that was it?
That was
the shortest
Eminem video.
Y'all know Eminem songs be 7 years long. So I didn't expect it to be that short. But
that
okay.
Was deep.
That song right there, yeah, I like it for the simple fact. I don't know if he was speaking from his relationship or if he was just speaking in general because he was speaking about all the stuff, like, you feel me? You gon' I don't know if I can leave you. You're not going to leave me or you're going to die. I don't know if I can leave. I'm scared to drink the stuff that you give me. Like, all that stuff. Like, trust issues at its finest. Like, this song was straight.
That would be a video to listen to, like, if you have got relationship problems like that.
At the same time, he just really speaking. Yeah. It's not like he's strategizing how to get away. He just saying, like,
yeah.
I found this. I did this. I found this. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Like, you know? I mean, I didn't really get nothing from it, like, okay. But he said 50 ways to leave your lover. I didn't hear, no way. I just heard him talking about his personal experiences. But if y'all caught some stuff, y'all let me know. Because, you know, one thing y'all gotta understand as we reacting to this song, this is literally our first time hearing it. So we don't catch everything, but I do catch a lot of stuff while I edit. So when y'all comment.
Then he'll tell me.
Yeah, and then when y'all comment, like, such and such, such, I'd be like, okay, yeah, I understand now. But yeah, that's my first time hearing it, so yeah. I don't know if this was just like a jokey song, even though it wasn't jokey. Probably was just real personal experience. But you know, he get in his bag, you know what I mean? That was just, hey.
I rate that 8.
Y'all requested it, so I know he's gonna do it anyways. I do like the song, though. But yeah. Y'all have a blessed day.
Stay safe. We out.